I picture people on a dance floor swinging their body till they can't no more. I wasn't taught, all alone I had to learn. From the microphone I suffered 3rd-degree burns in my hands, so I had to make a plan, because it never came easy for no kind of black man. So I tried to have a job, but something broke my concentration. I fell in love with a mic dressed by rhymes I be saying. So my mother said, you have to work in order to survive. You have to eat if you want to stay alive. And I broke my son every day from 9 to 5. And there was times when I cried. I said, wipe your eyes, mommy. Your job is done, you're more than able. You kept a roof over my head and food on the table. She said, yeah, my job is done. This is true, you're older now. So
what can I do?
I said, relax when I tell you, but I'm addicted to my microphone. It's a part of me now, like my hip bone. Without my mic, I feel a sensational craving. If I don't get it, I misbehave. I wonder, is it because I'm young? Will it be this way when I'm grown? Is the question I ask my microphone. Without warning, trying to catch the mic off guard, but it's always alert, like a vicious watchdog. So then I create like Einstein, rhymes that grew naturally like grapevines. When I was young, I found the mic in a treasure trunk. Opened it up and I was cursed with the roots of funk. Maybe this is the reason for the way I feel. In a song I let the story be revealed of Makiba, the manufacturer, the human earthquake and the body snatcher. Cause when I'm on the stage, it's like a pitcher on a pitcher mound. Instead of baseballs, I'm throwing rhymes down like fireballs. A black warrior rocking ball with a mic like Excalibur. The ancient sword, me and my microphone stay together. I would never be alone. Here's the questions I ask my microphone. Mike will punish in a battle. People always say, look what you did. I say, I told you I don't play with other people, kids. And if you get away from the executing bombs, he had to eat his Wheaties. Always lucky charms, because I catch MCs like flies in a spider web. I get mad, break forward like frisbees, I fly heads. I use the mic like a boomerang, save a cat for the kids in a house on fire. Now they love me like Oscar Mayer. I got the antidote to make the people hustle. My rhymes are strong because I build them like a muscle. When I was 10, I used to sleep with the mic under my pillow, dreaming of a hype mellow beat like this to make your bodies twist. I write rhymes that stand out like Mount Everest. I'll never stop, I'm addicted, this is true. I'll always ask my microphone questions like,